Want a cup of coffee, don't you? Piece of cherry cake?
Yes, ma'am, I'll have a cup of coffee, but I can't eat no cake just now. I feel awful bad about Jack. I can't begin to tell you how bad I feel. I knew him a long time. I come by to say that if you want me to take his ashes up there on Brokeback, like his wife said he wanted to, then I'd be happy to.
Tell you what, I know where Brokeback Mountain is. Thought he was too goddamn special to be buried in the family plot. Jack used to say, Ennis Del Mar, he used to say, I'm gonna bring him up here one of these days. We'll lick this damn ranch into shape. Had some half-baked notion the two of you was gonna move up here. Build a cabin. Help run the place. Then this spring, got another fella gonna come up here with him. Build a place. Help run the ranch. Some ranch neighbor of his from down in Texas. Gonna split up with his wife and come back here. So he says. But like most of Jack's ideas, never come to pass.
I kept his room like it was when he was a boy. I think he appreciated that. You are welcome to go up to his room if you want.
Yeah, I'd like that. Thank you.
We got a family plot. He's going in it.
Yes, sir.
You come back and see us again.